Need a way to generate visualizations directly in an Oracle Analytics workbook by engaging in a real-time conversation with your data? The Oracle Analytics AI Assistant does that. Let's say you're a content author in the process of designing a workbook to enable your sales teams to better understand their business. Begin with the Sales Analysis Workbook open. Click Edit, and then click Auto Insights. A panel displays with two tabs, Insights and Assistant. Click the Assistant tab. Start a conversation with the assistant by asking it to determine if there's a connection between sales and cost based on city. In the text field, type, "Is there a relationship between sales and cost based on cities?" Don't worry about adding punctuation to your question. The assistant displays suggestions as you type. Press Enter. Oracle Analytics produces additional insights to help you surface interesting facts about the data. Click the arrow for additional insights to expand it. Natural language insights are delivered for every question you ask during a conversation with the assistant. This information goes beyond just the data displayed in the visualization by providing meaningful observations. You can add this visualization to the canvas by clicking Add or the plus sign to enable Oracle Analytics to automatically add it for you, or by dragging it to a specific location. Drag the map visualization to the left corner of the canvas. You can continue your conversation with the assistant by simply asking it to filter the data. In the text field, enter "Keep only New York City and Chicago" and press Enter. Visualization filters display above the visualization in the assistant panel to give you a clear understanding of the data context. It's easy to incrementally iterate your questions in conversations with the assistant. You want to also see the data for the city of Paris, so enter "Add Paris" in the text field and press Enter. The filter now includes Paris. The assistant includes modifiers designed to help you quickly adjust visualizations, including adding and removing columns, modifying filters, and changing chart types. Click Chart Type. The text field automatically populates with the Text Change Chart Type 2. A list of available visualizations displays. Select Bar. The text field automatically populates with the text "Change Chart Type to Bar." Press Enter. The assistant generates the selected data in a bar chart. The assistant provides you with smart suggestions to help you to optimize your questions in the conversation. You want to add a column from the workbook dataset to the visualization. Click Add. Select Add Field, and then select Customer Segment. Press Enter. An updated bar chart including customer segment displays in the assistant panel. You can quickly and easily create a watch list or add a visualization to an existing watch list directly in the assistant panel. This visualization is something you want to keep an eye on, so add it to a new watch list that's easily accessible on your homepage. In the right corner of the bar chart displayed in the assistant panel, click Add to Watch List. Select New Watch List. In New Watch List Name, enter Finance Metrics and click Add. Continue your conversation with the assistant. In the text field, type, "When the price is above $100, what is the average cost?" And press Enter. A tile visualization displays in the assistant panel with the answer of $13.13. Finish the conversation by asking the assistant to add columns to the visualization to learn a bit more about shipping costs. In the text field, enter Add Priority and Product Type and press Enter. A bar chart displays in the assistant panel. The assistant shows you that shipping costs for furniture is consistently much higher, despite the shipping priority. This is an important discovery. Drag the bar chart displayed in the assistant panel to the center of the canvas. Click Save. In this video, I showed you how to engage in a conversation with the Oracle Analytics AI Assistant to better understand a workbook dataset. Check us out at docs.oracle.com. Thanks for watching.